Hey everyone, this is Lifer. Welcome back to my playthrough of Persona Q. Today we're going to continue exploring the second stop. First, we're going to do some fusing. The first thing we're going to fuse for is for Akusa. This is for Kanji. It's going to give him some more access to... It's going to give him access to the Fang attacks, which are very useful utility tools, as well as keeping Glacial Edge. And the other one I want is Matador. So... Get rid of Yadagar. Yeah, but then Yukiko has nothing. Then Yukiko has nothing. I wouldn't mind trading Fox by itself. I'm probably going to end up doing Phoenix with Mothman. Because I don't want to get rid of Kusith either. It's one of the eternal struggles with this game. So you don't want to get rid of certain things, but you do others. And I'm not sacrificing Kusith to screw that. So we're taking the Phoenix plus Mothman trade, I think. Now, this could give me Rekarm, which it does. And it's going to give me access to Firewall. I can go for Null Poison, Light Fire Attack, or Medium Fire Attack. Probably want the Medium Fire Attack for me, because I'm the Balance member. But the main important skill that I'm getting out of this is called Shikuha. Shikuha is a pretty good skill. It's two Almighty Attacks that is based on your strength. I would get it for Kanji, but he's already going for the Tempest slash Myriad Arrow strat, so I'm not super worried about it. Probably gonna go ahead and grab Aguileo. The type of attacks Matador learns is going to just help on an offensive end, so I should get the magic that I can, and free Karm, because that's good, and half the reason I went for Phoenix. And besides, if I die, it's game over anyway. So Recarm's good on me. Yes, it is. Makuha makes this better than it looks, we'll say. And this, of course, leaves our good friend Yosuke without a persona. So we gotta solve that, too. Matador, you count on him. Gives us access to Matador, which is good. Now we need to find something for my partner, Yosuke. So Yosuke would want a magic character. Now we've got that fusion and stuff out of the way, let's just try to do as much of stop 3 as possible. I'm slightly over-leveled, but it's fine.
I'm going on ahead.
Yeah, it's fine. So we're just going to jump on ahead as though nothing major is going on. Music change. This looks much different. Yeah, much more different than you think, Akihiko. Ray doesn't seem to mind. And what is that mechanical voice?
The room that you are searching for is quite a distance from here.
Well,
you can give it your all, or you might wish not to. But
thanks for the encouragement.
There is a possibility that danger might fall upon you.
Or not.
Please be careful.
Large number of foes on this floor. So threatening. Okay, we will stay on our toes. It's fine. I can do that. I can manage this. That... Really? Really? Really, game? Really? It's like you don't pay attention to what you have equipped and you... It seriously baffles me that it's not defaulted to the pencil tool. Because I'm so used to it being defaulted to the pencil tool. It looks like there's a bunch of shortcuts over there, so we can just go this way first. Because we're gonna go back to the, we're gonna be finding our way back into that shortcut area later anyway. What's up, Yosuke? I don't. Oh, I guess. Okay. New FOE. That's the pass blitz. We should take the one that piques her interest. See what's up here. Appears to be a dead end. Koromaru has found something. And it's an B. And he came back with a battle leotard. Nice. Good job, Koromaru. Koromaru seems happy. He seems to return to... Gave us a thing. Oh, that's really solid. Doesn't really matter which girl I put it on, I think. Just move back. Treasure hands plus natural dancer. Weird. Alright. Test Mudo and use lethargy circle. And see how it goes. Got agility bound on the left hand. The right hand smirked. Cool. Some damage going. Use single shot, which pierced the lines and did a lot of damage. Looks like it does not ignore. It looks like almighty damage isn't the key here. And it just used Megiddo on us. What on earth? And how did it? Oh, it missed because it's agility bound. Duh. Agility bind is so stupid in this game. Stupidly good. Well, if the other one runs away, it runs away. Otherwise, we should just focus. And I think I'll just keep using Shinkuhan because it's... What's the word on? It's free! There we go. Keep trying that. Try to hit that. I missed the Mudo last time, so I lead to believe that it's not going to work ever. Test Hama. That's a weird way to say Matador. Alright, we got one down. The other hand did not do anything, again. Something makes me wonder if they only use Megiddo when they're agility bound. Or can't get out in some way. I wonder if that's how it works. Also, weak to light, that's nice. Means this Blue Flaw went to waste, but that's okay. Magic Circle did not land. You get a little bit of HP back from Circle Recovery. I'm going to Spotlight myself, and we're going to try to get this thing down one last time. I believe it's just between me and Yosuke we should be able to hit it once. Please. Please, game, please. It's going to run away now, of course. Game is dumb. Yeah, we got one of them, though. Which is fine, and we actually got the treasure piece this time, which is also really good. That expended a little bit of SP from the back line, that's fine. What the? Yeah, it did. Let's not get out of here. And they just explained the puzzle for you, instead of letting you experiment and find out for yourself. Good job, game. Okay, use the enemy habits to our advantage, blah 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 blah. Really obvious stuff is really obvious. We want him there. Then we can kind of waltz around him for this 100% that we're so obsessed with for some reason. Then we can move on. Nope. Yes. Then just learn how to trick it, remember that it only moves when we face it. Blah 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 blah, try not to... Just maneuver it, yes. Just maneuver around it. Very simple concept. Hopefully does not need further explaining. No events here.
Over here.
A lot more creepy smiles around the place, but at least the sky looks cool. The creepy smiles do not help at all. There's our Room of Destiny over there. Of course we can't reach it from this side.
Don't you think that wall looks kind of suspicious?
Okay. Didn't even check if that was two-way, I just kind of knew it linked back up here. And then there's the treasure map down there.
Three shadows, and I'm missing data.
New Cupids, same book. I was right, called right on the weakness. The other one's going to use Thorn Chains, just like the ones upstairs. Sometimes things just don't change. I just wanted to do solid damage to that, that's the only reason I used that move. Let's get some boosts sorted around here from the wind attacks. Very good, very good. That's fine. He has a physical wind attack, so he can make do. We should just have this in the back, though. Should have tested light while I could. Easy enemy. Level 22 everywhere. Got some arrows and stuff. Good for us. That was a pretty good Yukari voice clip. I don't know. Don't know what else to say. Just press forward and do an FOE puzzle that's easy as dirt. Seems like they only care when you're moving towards them or away from them. Easy enough. For some reason you can walk here. Okay, I don't know why, but you can. More shortcuts that riddle this area, which is great, by the way. I'm always so interested in the insane amount of shortcuts they put in this game. Insane. Two mothers and an idol. Cut out just from being too easy, especially if they're enemies we haven't seen before. So we have that Room of Destiny, or we can go this way. I guess we'll just go through the Room of Destiny first, and then we'll go that way. Okay. Door is sealed. If you say so. Of course I can't. UFOs and the questions of destiny become fierce with each encounter. Keep that in mind. Noted. Presenting question number 5. Which would you rather be inside? A shark tank or a lion cage? I can't swim. Are you absolutely sure? I don't think a shark is in... Lion are... sharks and lions are of comparable strength. Okay, well, I don't know what just happened between Mitsuri and Akihiko there, if that was a reference to anything, but we'll just move on. Guess we'll just not think about that too hard. Okay, we got some stuff going on over here. I see shortcuts kind of littered around. And there's nothing we can do up here. So, yeah. Great. Thanks, game. Let's go back real quick, see what was up here. Because it doesn't look like there was actually anything up here. Power spot. Okay, so there's a power spot. Gives us some cracked Yuras, which we need for some equipment. Gives us a shortcut here. Which leads back in here, which we've already been to several times before. Rather, it looks like that. That's all we need to know. Sometimes the faint blue walls kind of disorients me on where the actual walls are. So we've got another door here. What is going on? Alright, let's try going this way. 3x3 room? Nothing in it? Yet. I think this is one of the places where you fight... This room is one of the places you fight Theo, Elizabeth, and Margaret at. Have I tested... What elements have I tested? All of them but lightning. Well, geez, I'd better check lightning, just to be absolutely sure. Go ahead and go for a Tempest Slash on that one. I'm pretty sure the wind attacks... The oversaturation of wind attacks is going to kill the one on the left. Nice, knock that one down. Of course, Yosuke is the one who gets hit. Why wouldn't it be anyone else? Okay, so the Wondrous Mage is weak with lightning. Good to know. It looks like the enemies are just going to kind of crumble from here. Yeah, because the rest of the characters are getting boosted. But yeah, there's nothing important about this room yet, so we'll just visit it later. Run away now. Yeah, the lethargy circle wouldn't land. It was awful. Yeah, it did get away. Thanks for saying it twice, girl. So, for this puzzle, it's easy. You just drag the FOE forward. So easy. You do it in my sleep. See what this area is all about. Doll! Alright. This is noteworthy for a quest later. Just kind of mark it down. Do the quest on your own time. We can't open the box. So we're just gonna have to come back here later. Get your mind out of the gutter, Chie. Let's go. Kinda hard to be interesting on this floor, I'm pretty sure. Oh boy, it's break time.
I don't care if it's destiny or not. When are these questions gonna end?
Last I checked, there were like 10 of them.
There. Why don't you use this opportunity to learn about how girls think, Akihiko-san?
Sounds like a great thing, Junpei. Who is this Chitarita anyway?
Destined partner, huh? Even this Junpei here found his. So there really might be one for you somewhere in the world.
Ooh, burn!
Yes, spring did indeed come. Even for this Junpei-san.
Stop calling me this Junpei.
I never noticed the verbal take.
Would that Junpei be okay?
How low am I on your personal totem pole? I'm gonna invoke the Have Pity Ordinance.
Junpei-san has taught me about this before.
Okay.
It was issued in 1685, forbidding anyone from treating Junpei-san lower than a grasshopper.
1685! Something tells me he was making that up.
Is that so?
I'm much better than a grasshopper.
A tuna fish, a water flea, a person. Alright, respect, he is a person. Good question.
Yeah, I meant I want to be treated like a person. Don't make me spell it out.
Anyway, Junpei is the only one hyped up about this destiny thing.
What?
Just look at Naoto. He's a guy too, and he's keeping his cool.
Should we tell him?
Huh? I'm...
The hell are you talking about, Aki? She's a girl.
Look, a girl? But you're wearing a guy's uniform.
I'm free to choose to wear whatever I want.
No, that's her actual name.
It's my real name. It's not only a boy's name, I'll have you know. Male or female is irrelevant to that. The same goes for clothing. Such distinctions are antiquated.
Stop using fancy words.
I think the same thing.
Oh no, that wasn't what I was getting at. But I mean, did you figure it out? Dude, there's no way. Man, you guys had a hell of a trump card lurking on your team.
What? I mean, I guess it is kind of hard to tell at first, but once you know, you know.
I see.
Outcakes?
It's what he... Stupid verbal tics.
Yeah, I'm surprised you can tell, Shinjiro-san.
Huh? You can tell just by looking at her. I couldn't.
Yup, that's embarrassing.
Longest time. I had no damn idea.
It's okay. Aw, Kanji getting shut down by Karamaru again.
Didn't have to ram it home.
Well, that was sweet. There's only like one more major event in the group date cafe. I'm pretty sure there's one where we have to sit at a table and do a group thing, a group activity of some kind, and you can do some really silly stuff with it. I wonder how close that is. I'm pretty sure it's actually reasonably close. Like they chopped it kind of close together, lumped it kind of close together. Trying to map this right thing game. Okay, so we got a door there, which we're going to go through in a bit. And then we have this FOE, which we could lure for reasons unbeknownst to me yet.
Oh, shit! That FOE's really close!
I mean, I could just go this way and see what's down here. I got one of the hands. That's all you need to know.
Great! Let's keep this up!
Oh, that reminds me. Rizigod Zero set off-screen, which is a format, a four leader skill point thing skill that lets you set all your skills SP count to, or cost to zero. It's amazing. Get to in place, backwards, 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 backwards. Don't go forward like an idiot. Otherwise you kinda have to force your hand.
Over here.
So to say.
There's an FOE here. Let's be careful.
We can be careful. We don't need to like be super cautious though. So we got that going on. We have this shortcut here, which leads nowhere yet. We can kind of walk next to the FOEs as long as we don't look at them. So we'll just kind of get a better glance at what's going on in this room while we're here. There's another door down there. You can kind of see the boundaries of its walls here. So we need to move this FOE first, and then we need to move the other one. Seems like a simple concept. Let's see if we can apply it. You must be talking about this. Okay, here's the other doll. Found the other one. Okay, putting the doll right next to it. And we get a reward, I'm pretty sure.
What?
Qualifies as something spooky. We should get an accessory out of this. Oh, it's really good. Soma droplet. I'm glad we did this. Soma droplets are good. Help us on the next boss. Oh, that's really good. Oh my god. It comes with it's coming with Yomi Return and Light Bait for free. Yes, do want, give it to me. I don't really need a Roshi. I don't really need Andres anymore either, so get rid of Andres.
We finished that in a flash. Oh, my persona's improved.
You don't need Scarecrow.
Check it out.
You don't need Scarecrow. Get rid of it. Secateur Foot, really? That's Jack Frost's last skill? Gross. Oh man, I just got the notification that we have too much shit. Sigh. What are these? See here. Don't really need this on me. What else do I really just not need? Basically everything? Great, good to know. Whatever, I'll trigger one more shortcut, then we'll be good. Puzzle's easy enough to solve anyway, right? So... yeah, that puzzle is super easy.
Over here.
Come over here, unlocks a power spot, and we have no space left to carry the stuff. Whatevs. Let's grab more stuff. Okay, there's another shortcut down there that we can't reach yet. Keyword, of course. Got a door here, which I assume leads to where that shortcut is. So I'm gonna go that way first.
Come on, over here.
Especially since it will probably be in the other way due to its shortcut anyway. Looks like this is the last we're doing today. We're more like 42% done with this floor. Four man all out attack, and it was still pretty good. Just swimming in personas now that I fused a bunch of them. Oh look, I got Andres back again. Get out of here.
That one wasn't much.
And we're out of space. I know this already. Just get rid of that stuff. Trigger this shortcut, and I'll call it a day. Even though it wasn't really a major shortcut, still got one nonetheless, which was the idea. Alright, I guess that's everything for the day. So we got Matador, we got, Akusa? Akusa. We got Akusa and Matador. We explored a bunch of Stop 3, and that's just gonna have to do it. So hey everyone, this has been Life Freak. As always, thank you for watching. Next time I'll continue doing Stop 3, and I'll see you guys then. Bye-bye. God damn. How long have I been recording for?